Kazuya players use different mix-up during a match, so it's time we learn how to punish them. Starting with 6 mix-up, we should not let them get away. Thanks for watching. If you found it instructive, a like and subscribe will appreciate it. Be patient for more Tekken video. Until then, I'll see you next time.